Signal. It's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo.
I do not know how to climb this, Moxie. Apologies, but... pretty sure I should have... oh, dumpsters.
There's help here.
Oh. Sure.
Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
Stuck on the screen?
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for...
Who's Serena?
Later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate
it so
I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
Yeah, thanks, Claptrap.
The signal's coming from Crisis Scar.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scabs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates still getting shot at. So if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
That'd be great. Oh, it's gone now. Thank you, Claptrap.
If you're looking for Moxie Girl, she's not here. Really hard getting started when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all.
Glitch trap. Someone do that. Whatever that was. Are these drinks? Oh, there's more?
Nice overalls.
Damn it, I really don't like people
people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
She's wearing overalls.
I need to get out. Can you help or what? I know a way out, but I ain't... won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I hereby promise not to tell people the slutty clown is off.
Oh, her overalls say Ellie on the back.
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
That's probably why she knew about the transmitters. Are you whipping Moxie?
It's about to get magical! Yes!
That's the way out of here. I hope you find that signal and remember, fellow brave.
Yeah, so did I. Degeminated. Melee damage and health regen. Yes! I'm a bloodthirster.
Let's see.
What does mine do? Oh yeah, let's get that quest. Flats? I thought we were supposed to go to Crisis Scar. So I guess this makes sense, like, how Ellie works on cars and stuff. And then she was trying to struggle with not using her accent while she was talking. Saving, so can't travel. Alright. Well, we're ready. This looks like Tundra Express. Or, no, the Winch Your Waist. I think we'll find cryo weapons here, guys.
I'm sorry, people of Elvis. This is the only way.
What just happened? Question? I cannot answer it.
Yeah, so not good. Sarpedon's troops have taken
Diamond's crater.
It's a big freaking laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Alphys.
Mm-hmm. Wow, really? I see.
Sorry, watch out.
Cats.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front of Concordia. She
looks like a hippie.
We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Oh, there's grenade mods, finally. Hello. Hello. Yay! Ding!
Step
Stanton's liver? Hello! Been pretty slow, but that's because you can't hear the people in my head set. No one can hear the people in my head, just me.
Liberation Front sources notified us of some indigenous creatures known only as cuties. You know, I never heard of them, but they sound divine. And their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dahl refinery. Before the crackening, naturally, this being Elkers, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
It's because if I had the, if I didn't have the headset, you'd be hearing everyone who I'm playing with twice. So, either you hear no one, or you hear everyone twice, so I figured lesser of two evils if you just didn't hear anybody.
Eddie Swan, dark contractor for Keep It Spotless Cleaners. If you might not see me now, still cool cats are short. You're only sicker than ever in the universe is an overflowing with free medical care. Still, picking up after Dahl's newest and finest, let's
oh, crap,
about some
crap.
Juicy nuggets of camp gossip. Beats reading a book.
No.
Someone's out there, though.
I anyone?
Eyes on me. Have I got a stalker?
Bridge? That's real dark. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you.